Hello to all teachers, volunteers, and all participants who joined the 5th EdCamp Cambodia. My name is Dara, and I am a program director of the Community of Practice in Siem Reap. Please allow me to inform you all that the virtual 5th EdCamp this year is organized by three important groups. Those are the Community of Practice, COP in Siem Reap, the Global Child Organization, and the Community for Distant Learning, CDL. Also, this 5th EdCamp is sponsored by the local U.S. Embassy, Phnom Penh. We thank the local U.S. Embassy that always support what we do for helping our teachers and communities around. With this video, I would like to welcome you all for the best opportunities to meet up with our participants who are from different provinces around Cambodia. There are 15 volunteers who help make this even possible for you all, this 5th EdCamp and conference. There are 100 participants. The themes of the EdCamp this year is the impact of technologies on education during the COVID-19 pandemic. The 5th EdCamp is organized in three modalities. First, it is started by plenary speaker sessions. Second, the EdCamp breakout sessions. And the third is ended by the parallel session. Each topic is very important to the current situations of learning and teaching, so please don't miss it. It will be held on June 20th by Zoom from 8 a.m. to 12 p.m. In this video, our team will let you know how you can attend this important event. As well, please follow our team's instruction.
Hi, fellow teachers. My name is Rani, and I am one of the facilitators for the 5th annual EdCamp Cambodia. I come here today to bring you all some instructions regarding our event. Check your email frequently so that you will not miss the agenda that our volunteer team will send to you before the event. Secondly, once you get your agenda, please make sure that you go through that agenda and find the interesting topics that you want to learn more about before the event happens. Third, if you have any kind of question during our event, please make sure to contact us on our Facebook page, which is EdCamp Cambodia, and our team will try to help you with those kind of technical problems. And last but not least, I would like to again remind you all that there will be no presenter in each breakout rooms. So I would encourage all participants to ask questions and be the speakers of the room to start the conversation and make your room more interactive and active. At the same time, we also have a facilitator in each room to help you guys through the process as well. So make sure that you read the facilitator guides to know what kind of help that our facilitator can provide. Hope to see you all on our 5th annual EdCamp Cambodia. Bye guys.
Hello everyone, I am Suvaniet from Bandung. I am so glad that I can join the event this year as a volunteer. With this video, I would like to share some tips that can help you to be ready before joining the 5th EdCamp. First, ensure you have a good and stable internet connection. Second, you need to have a laptop or smartphone in order to access to Zoom meeting. And third, you may need to have an earphone or headphone for better sound experience. And the last thing is you need to find a good environment for the discussion, since it's important for you if you can speak. Okay, see you at EdCamp.
Hi to all teachers. My name is Bros. Welcome to the 5th EdCamp. I am a volunteer at this virtual conference. I hope to see you all soon. Thank you.
Hello, dear teachers. I am Sien Saron from Siem Reap and a volunteer teacher here.
Through me, you're not afraid of anything they've seen, I was told.